Police have revealed a sickening twist in what has now become a murder investigation into a young man's death.
10's crime reporter Ashley Brown is in Birchgrove tonight. Ashley, what's the latest on this?
Well, it's been revealed that the man who was found dead here in this popular park at Birchgrove was in fact fatally shot in the face. Now, investigators believe that Nicholas Argalopoulos was killed in a targeted attack, and today they're renewing their appeal for information. Now, ever since a lady walking through this Birchgrove park last Thursday morning around 7 a.m. discovered the body of Nicholas, investigators have been trying to piece together his final movements and also those who he was in contact with. At this stage, they're just baffled as to why the 24-year-old was shot dead. Now, as for the victim's family, tonight in just over an hour, they're gathering together at a Greek Orthodox church in Sydney's inner west to mourn the loss of the Erwood man.
Ashley Brown, thank you.